But what's the number thing? There's two things I love about Jensen. One is the lips. And the other is when he does the lips and the voice, you know? He's like, this is my show, Supernatural. Now, everything about those guys is great. Working with them, they're so modest. They have great integrity. Hey, bye.
Bye.
Anybody else that's leaving? Wait, whose photo op is it? Mark. Mark. Who? No, I'm kidding. Go. If you're going, I'm just going to tell you right now, enjoy your picture session with Mark Shepherd. I'm about to say something that will probably change all these people's lives that are still staying here. No. I can't even, I'm not, you're going to be late, actually, so. No. Go. Alright, here we go. Ready for this? No. I can't, you're already on your way. Bye. Adios. Alright, back to what's important. Hi. Wait, hold on, I'm not done with the other question. Jared and Jensen are amazing guys. I was just talking about this with Mark Shepherd backstage, and I was saying that you have a show that's going into the 7th season with 2 main characters, both being males. They could have very easily been these terribly egotistical, you know, Hollywood, you know, kind of prototype, stereotype Hollywood guys, but they're not. They're wonderful, they care about the show a lot, they care about making people laugh, they care about making great, great television, and it shows. I mean, they're going into their 7th season. It's absolutely wonderful. Jared and Jensen, not only are they beautiful, very talented, but they're just all around great guys. Next question.